Everybody. Okay, my name is Muhammad Fadil bin Abdul Rahman. I'm a student of Bachelor of Professional Safety and Health Management Management. Currently taking a January semester for 2018. So today my presentation is about for subject project management. Okay, EBTM 3103. Okay. Alright. Okay. So today my presentation outline will be about project managers. Okay, there's a two item we need to focus on this project managers for today's presentation. First is about the roles and responsible of project managers, and then number two is challenges to be faced by project managers. Okay, there's a two roles. Okay, project managers. Okay. Number one is project manager roles and responsible. I divide it into four main items, which is number one is planning. Okay, planning. Planning is all about how to plan the manufacturing process throughout the process. Okay, number one, from the planning, we have four sub items. Okay, strategic planning, we have tactical planning, we have operational planning, and contingency planning. Strategic planning is more to on the long term planning, which is how we gonna drive our manufacturing process or a product how until sale at the market. Okay, tactical planning is more to objective, what is the main purpose for the product and objective, and then operation planning is how we gonna plan on the schedule, basically schedule and in terms of how we want to manage our team. Okay, and contingency planning is all about backup plan. Okay, backup plan if the primary objective is not achievable. Okay, number two, leading. Yeah, is a good project manager should have a good leadership. Okay, this leading I divided into four items also. Okay, five items also. Okay, sorry, communicating, guiding, and training, giving training and coaching and motivating. Okay, if you can see, a good project manager can communicate very good with their co-worker, and he also can guide their worker if they have any problem for the new fresh worker. Okay, give a training. Okay, give a more training to make their worker more expert. Okay, and coaching, give some motivation. Okay, motivation and coaching. Alright. Okay, organizing we divide it into two. Okay, actually design the structure, overall structure of the company or manufacturing process, and number two, we create a system. Okay, create a system. By creating the system, all the worker can work with good guidance. Okay, we have a procedure, everything. Okay, number four is controlling. Okay, controlling basically is all about this three items: time, cost, and quality. Okay, time is very crucial in a manufacturing company. Okay, manufacturing process, because if we want to create a good product, we have to create we must make the product create by short time period. Okay, short time period, and with the low cost and with a good quality of products. So basically, this is a four item on the project management. Project manager's roles. Okay, must have a good planning, leadership, leading, organizing, and controlling. Okay. So we go to the next item is project manager's challenges. Okay, project manager's challenges on the stakeholder expectation. Okay, as a manufacturing company, okay, so manufacturing project managers in a manufacturing company. Basically, manufacturing is all about create a new product, everything. Yeah? Every new product will be created must have their own investor. Okay, investor. Okay, so this investor we call it a stakeholder, which is they are expecting the good product, very short quality time of process, and with the low cost. Okay, this is the main item we have to face by a project manager to meet the expectation of the stakeholder. Sometimes the stakeholder giving a ridiculous time frame for a few products. Okay, And then inflexibility for process. Okay, we have the process. I mean, manufacturing. We have to create more to flexible. Okay, how we gonna create a flexible process in a manufacturing company? Okay, we have a good equipment, everything, and then a very what we call expert worker. Which we can work. We can work in various operation. Okay. Okay, change of management. Okay, the change management is more to on the organization of the company itself. Okay, organization of the company. We have organization structure. Every structure we have the roles and responsibility of the worker. Okay, if the changes of the crew, more frequent changes of the worker, of the managers, of the supervisors, we can't maintain our communication and give a good result to the end user. Okay? So basically, how we gonna manage our worker? This is now the challenges of project as a project managers. Number four is supply chain complexity. Supply chain complexity is how we gonna act more to where we gonna have the good value of material for each product. How we gonna transport the of each product before we can market it or through the people. Okay, how we gonna manage our electricity bill, everything. Okay, this is the supply chain complexity, which is nowadays the cost is quite fluctuated because of the currency, everything involved. Okay, and then number five is ownership. Ownership is how how the worker feel about the company. To have a worker work to more than 20 years in a company, we must have a ownership. Okay, basically ownership is all about how good you pay with the, to the workers. Okay, how many training you give to the workers and how they are feel into the company. Okay, if they happy the company, they're gonna stay long for the company. Okay, so basically this is the 5 items. Okay, 5 items on the project management. Okay, on the challenges, we have a flexible process. We have change of management. Stakeholder the expectation and supply chain complexity, and then the ownership. Okay, we can already come to close at the end of the presentation. Okay, so the conclusion: as a project managers, a good project managers can maintain these three items. Okay, time, quality, and cost. If these can be made, okay, if the project manager can manage all these three items: cost, time, and quality, he will be a good project manager, right? Okay, so this is the main key item, okay, to be a good project manager. So hopefully this is a presentation can help you to drive how to give a to be a good project manager. So that's all from my side. Hopefully to see you again next time. Bye bye.